habitual fay. Break it down, dig it down, down. Girl, don't even play. Once I set the mood right, I'ma make it sound like.
Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Crypto Pilipinas. And today guys, we have a new topic today about investing. So, disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor. Please do your own research before investing in cryptocurrencies. For this video was made for entertainment and educational purposes only. You are responsible of your investment, so invest at your own risk. So guys, today this is one of the ideas, or one of the most, if you're looking for a specific project that have a great opportunity for the next 4 years from now. So this project is used to be Bitcoin Cash ABC or BCHA. Now it has been rebranded to ECASH or SEC and has redenominated to one BCHA is equals to 1 million SEC or ECASH. So today I'm gonna give you an idea for the price value, or for example, in a 4 year cycle from now, or 4 years, 5 years from now, let's just say. So ZEC or ECASH is currently 0.001. So let's see, a ZEC to USD converter, for example, if you have $1,000, so approximately you will get 5.5 million shares. And the simple computation of that is, if you just want to earn a passive like leaving it behind, so 5.5, so let's just say if the price value, it will go to 1 peso, that would be a total of 5.5 million, or approximately 100,000 dollars. Yeah, so what if in 4 years time it will, if the price value will go to 5 pesos? So this is the mindset of investing, or the power of investing. But all you gotta do is your own research and be responsible with your investment. So this could possibly happen or not. But always remember that investing, there's also a risk. Okay, so I'm not saying that this will be the final outcome. I'm not saying that this is going to be the final outcome, but this is just one of my possibilities, or my point of my prediction, that if the price value will go into this price value, and it would be a blessing. So it will be very, very bullish for me on this project. I'm really bullish about this project right now. And current market cap is 3.3 billion. And total maximum supply is 21 trillion. And it's almost at the maximum supply. So 18.8 trillion current token circulating supply. So I could see a big possibility on this project. And from the word ECASH, it's going to be, I think this is going soon, very, very soon, it will be on the mainstream. So so this is the project that I'm looking forward in the next 4 years from now. So, for example, if it's possible, it could turn some people to be a millionaire. If it's possible, if it could go a dollar for the price value, then that would be really congratulations. So I think a dollar, it may take some 10 years from now for a dollar price to hit. But 4 years from now, I think we're gonna hit 1 cent or 2 cents 4 years from now. So that's a better, or that's a great plan for investing. Okay, this is not a financial advice. Once again, I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just giving my own opinion. This is based on my own opinion and based on my own theories. So be responsible with your investment, and you're the one who's making decision, not me. This is just my point of view I'm trying to share to you guys. So that's it. So it's a good thing that they did this, so that it will not be a conflict of interest into Bitcoin. So they name it ECASH. So very interesting project. I look forward on this project. I think this is very promising. Yeah. So good. ECASH. So that's it for today's episode. It's a rebranding. See, Bitcoin Cash ABC has been rebranded to eCash, or SEC. Redenominated 1 BCHA to 1 million eCash. So that's it, guys. I hope that you learned something on this episode. So God bless. Have a great day. Crypto Pilipinas signing out.